I never seen this one before. This is a weird fish. That's a weird ass fish. I never seen this one before. This one, yeah, this one here is kind of like a sardine. This is a shad.
The red snapper.
Shad. This is a reef snapper.
Welcome, folks. Welcome to the Backyard Cafe. Don't forget, eat, live, love, laugh. That's what we're about. Enjoy the show, and I'll see you when I see you. Peace and love.
Normally, this is the local Chinese. And mostly, they all have business, their own shops. They have their own shops. And mostly on Sunday, they have an off day. Like this is the inspiration. They like the farmers. They like to plant.
Oh, so this is not the spot. They have their own stores.
They have their own
different
stores.
Different location.
Different location.
And then they just put this together and everyone comes here
because,
on Sunday.
The benefit of healthiness is vegetable. Some vegetable is hard to find. They have it, it's like you want to cook some Chinese food and they have the same ingredients to use.
Is the antua.
They don't have the antua like the loco, but they have different
species. I smell that color, that vegetable.
This is fresh jelly pepper.
Oh. Oh, man. Look, dude, I'm getting goosebumps. And I just walked into the gate, I'm getting goosebumps.
Okay, this before we come, this is a sign. Tong Ying Tong Sang, Sunday market. The Sondag is in Dutch. Sondag means Sunday.
Sunday market.
The Sunday market. It is in Dutch. They read it in Dutch.
You smelling the freshness. Somebody is cooking something?
Oh. Yes. Yeah, we're going to show to the cooking.
Oh, dude. Food, man.
Well, okay.
Let's see all the fresh vegetables.
This is a fresh vegetable. This is...
Can I touch the veggies?
Mm-hmm.
Like showcase this.
Mm-hmm.
Good morning. Right, the bora. You guys are big on bora, like us.
Yeah,
too.
This is we call it say kosaban.
Kosaban.
Mm-hmm.
Kosaban.
Yeah.
Bora, big bite.
Bora.
But, you know, create that rival thing in like Suriname and Guyana.
There's a small pak choi.
Yes.
They use it the whole. They walk it with the whole thing.
That's how I do it too.
That's the best. This.
I do get this. I'm now starting to get this, but I have to go to the Chinese market to get this.
Yeah, this is a Chinese market.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And what is this one?
This is also a leaf that is grows in nearby water.
Oh, watercolalu.
Watercolalu, but this is a fine one.
Uh-huh.
But we have the big one also in our league.
Okay. What about the antua?
The
bitawiri.
We have more at the central
at
market.
At the central market. Mm-hmm. Oh.
This is some corn.
Well, we usually get this. This.
Paprika.
The fine balanje.
Fine balanje. They fry it. They slide it. And they fry it.
Saute it.
Mm-hmm.
Not a lot of seeds.
No. And this is the sopropo.
Sopropo, mm-hmm. Karailabai.
Karaila.
Bitter melon.
Mm-hmm.
I cut that open, I make a mean kalonji.
Mm-hmm.
Pork.
And then you have beef. Fresh corn. This is a white one. And this is the cucumber also. This one.
Okay, different species.
Mm-hmm.
This one don't have
too much water. It's a light.
And that is the one you tell me that I
they
can
use,
eat?
They can eat and didn't know the other one.
The other one, the real one.
This is good for salad. You slide it thin, uh-huh. It's good for your salad.
Guys, the quail eggs. And guess what we have in mind? With the other chef, mm-hmm. There's another chef that I'm working with, really good friend of mine.
I
good morning.
Okay.
Right? The other chef that we have, Lennox, gotta big up Lennox, right? And we're gonna be doing egg balls with the quail eggs. Fine dining egg balls.
Okay, now we come in here.
Ooh!
This is a big shrimps.
Squid.
Squids.
The tiger shrimp. And this is the fish, this is my fish of choice. Mm-hmm. The snook.
The snook.
What do you call it?
Snook also.
Snook? Mm-hmm. Good. And this is actually the better ones. These are the black box snook.
Mm-hmm. Very right? Tasty.
Very tasty.
And this is also fresh fish.
More. I got this. This is more. I never seen this one before. This is a weird fish. That's a weird ass fish. I never seen this one before. This one, yeah, this one here is kind of like a sardine. And this is a shad. Yeah.
The red snapper.
Shad. This is a reef snapper. It's really good. That's a really good fish. Mm-hmm. Right? But this one, I've never seen it before.
So, okay.
What's the name of this one?
Huh?
You know?
No, I don't know this one, Mike.
Holy crap! It's an ugly fish.
We got shirts for it.
Hey!
Puffy, it's a good big friend.
How are you, sir?
Fine.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Yes,
it's also a good shirt.
Kuyamorka, eh?
Kuyamorka.
Yeah! Yes, I'm learning. I'm catching on fast. Kuyamorka is good morning in Surinamese.
Mm-hmm. Again, eh?
What is this? Fudge?
Mm-hmm.
Like a fudge, like?
Like tau.
Tofu.
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 They have to be all today in water.
Oh. You have all the steam stuff right here. And look what I'm talking about here, Rano. The chicken foot. Steam chicken foot. Right?
It's what they do.
Very healthy.
What they're doing also here, they're preparing some dish for the local. It's when you go back.
You don't have to do all the work.
They do, just you fry it up.
Right.
Extra vegetable, and then you finish it. Ready to eat.
Ready to eat.
Yes.
And you pick it up at the market, you go home, mm-hmm. cut the time down. You don't have to do all that work, all that cooking.
And this they call it the sao pao. You have pork, you have chicken.
Oh man, well I'm getting pork. I'm getting pork. I need one of everything, bro.
Okay.
Like
this one is size is big.
Yeah, this is like huge. Well, me and Ronald might cheer that.
All right.
So we get in crispy dumpling, the lumpia.
Lumpia.
Lumpia. So we got crispy dumpling, the lumpia.
Mm-hmm. Make campfire.
What I love about this, right? It's not just the goodies that's coming out of the pan. The freaking pan, bro.
That's for real.
As a chef, I'm looking at this here. I'm like, man, I could put a mean steak in this pan right here. This pan is well seasoned,
mm-hmm.
right? So this is really, really good. Ronald, I need for you to capture this really well. Guys, this is an amazing market. We are at the Sunday's Chinese market in Suriname. And the people, they're friendly, they're open, and I'm about to get some food, man. This is an amazing, amazing experience right here in Suriname. And this is going to be one of the itineraries that is going to be on the culinary tour, right? So, Backyard Cafe to the World is the culinary tour experience.
I'm available. Right? I'm available. All right. Him of
good food.
Capable.
Meeting the people, learning about the history and the culture. Like, share, subscribe, guys. This is amazing. The big pot, well, the pan, and it's steaming. Well, I have the medium size in bamboo. I have the bamboo steam pot, thanks to my son, right? He knows what I likes, and he sent me all my Asian cooking equipment.
Okay, here's the chicken.
The spicy chicken.
Spicy chicken.
Making joke. Early in the morning, spicy chicken foot, right? Chinese style, steamed chicken foot, and this is how you do it, eh?
It's good.
Where's the spice, man?
They're playing with spicy.
Yeah. Brother, we do spices.
Mm-hmm. It tastes a lot of more the soya sauce in it.
That was good, but that's not spicy, bro.
No. That was good.
I'm going in for the lumpia. It's a lumpia. So you have some vegetables in there?
Mm-hmm.
And meat also, what is that, pork?
No, chicken.
Chicken? Mm. Oh man.
It's good, eh?
It's good. Nice and hot, bro.
Oh, yeah.
Crispy dumplings. And now, this is pork, right? That's pork.
Yeah, that's pork.
So I'm getting crispy pork dumplings. You can steam it, fry it. I like it crispy.
And with vegetable in it.
That's a spinach, some type of spinach.
Spinach, yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's not quite like our thick leaf kalu, but it's a very flavorful spinach, man.
Mm.
Really nice. It smells like tennis roll, like our tennis roll. You know our tennis roll, right? It smells like our tennis roll, but this is steam. This is a steam bread, dough kind of thing, right? And
I'm a little bit spicy, I'll steep it in. Talk to me.
Mm-hmm. It's nice, soft. Using a different flour yeast. I'm tasting the yeast.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is sparkling.
I'm telling you, man, this tastes just like our.
I just have sunny.
What I can do with this, right? Have the same mixture of the tennis roll,
mm-hmm.
right? Stuff it and steam it. The steamed tennis roll. So this is really nice. Oh, man. Mm.
Uh-huh. When we have the city tour, the city tour, because at Sunday, mostly only the hotspots are the markets, the monitor buildings,
this is sweeter,
and some sweetness,
mm-hmm.
some fruits, and start mostly we start early.
That's what we want.
8 o'clock, but sometimes before that, 7 o'clock.
That is what we want to make sure and tell the folks. Being on a tour, you have to, must prepare yourself. You're spending your money and you have to be there early to fit everything in that itinerary. And these guys are no joke, man. These guys are professional tour guides and they make sure that you get your money's worth when you spend your money with them.